Great.
There's commotion in the crowd at Donald Trump's rally in Reno, Nevada. The Secret Service take no risks. Somebody has shouted gun. Police pounce on a man and arrest him. After a thorough search, they find no weapon and he's released. The man later identified himself as Austin Kreitz and explained the incident began when he lifted up a sign that read, Republicans against Trump.